Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make a very tasty dry fruits laddu. This is a highly nutritious laddu. This would be a great gift to give for any festival occasions like Diwali. So let's see how to make this. The ingredients are 2 cups of dates. I have already removed the seeds. 2 teaspoons of anar, dried anar. 1/4 cup of almonds, 1/4 cup of cashews, 1/4 cup of mixed raisins which are golden and black in color, 5 pieces of dry apricots, 1/4 cup of pistachios, 1 teaspoon of ghee. So let's start the preparation. First I am going to heat ghee in a pan. Ghee started to melt. Now I am going to add everything into this one by one, just to fry this for 1 minute in a very low heat. Adding cashews, pistachios, anar. Almonds. Adding raisins, dates, and apricots. Mix well and just combine everything with the melted ghee. Do not overcook the dry fruits. Let's keep it aside. Now in a blender jar I am going to add all these ingredients and crushing them coarsely. So the mixture is ready. Let's make laddus. This should be the consistency of the mixture. You can see the granules of the dry fruits and all. Take a small portion out of this mixture and shape it like this to make laddus. If you feel that it is very sticky, you can grease your hands with some ghee. So our highly nutritious dry fruits laddus are ready to serve. For another modification, here I have melted some chocolates. Coat the laddus well with these chocolates, melted chocolates, and freeze it. Kids will really love this. These chocolate coated laddus we can roll into the dry coconut or desiccated coconut, which will be available in the supermarket, and make another variation for the dry fruit laddus. Just cover it with the coconut and freeze it. Look at this, these are ready to serve. So the highly nutritious and delicious laddus are ready here. This would be the best one to add in your kids' tiffin box. They will really love this. If you like this video, click the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'll be back with another great recipe very soon. Until then, bye-bye.